full time. Mitchell dancing through the pack. Releases Hewitt. He was dragged down from behind. Bontempelli tracks the football back. Goes around Tippett, gives it to McRae in space. He drives it back towards the 50. Picken from behind! Picken from behind! What a mark! The littlest man at the threesome. He's got the ball about 55 metres out. Sydney running men back across the boundary.
I thought we were looking at his dad there, Billy Picken. That is a brilliant mark. Just hovered in the air. As he was coming down, he's taken that. That is a fantastic grab by Liam Picken.
His dad played in 5 grand finals. He's a great player for Collingwood.
Liam, great to see you back at Auld. He's in Port Ferry for another summer.
Yeah, it's fantastic to come back here. The sun's just about to come out now, so beautiful part of the world.
Did you get out here much?
Yeah, every chance I get, I'll come down and spend the Christmas holidays fairly down here. So we're up in Hamilton, so it's always good to come back in. It's a beautiful part of the world.
How did you pull up after the big 2016?
It was a couple of big months there, but back to reality now, back in the training, so I'm on Christmas holidays now, so I just take a bit of time with family.
What about 2017? You finished up with a bit of training camp there before the end of the year. What's 2017 look like for the Bulldogs?
Yeah, hopefully it's another exciting year. I've got some good recruits coming back. Bob Murphy was in last year, so all the new guys. So hopefully it's looking really good and it'll be good to get back into it.
Yep. Liam, tell us about that mark in the famous red line.
Yeah, it was the last quarter. I just sent the ball up there and I thought, just run and jump and see how I go. I didn't expect to hold on to it, but to be able to pull it down at the grand final last quarter was fantastic.
It must have been really exciting to have won that grand final because the Bulldogs have never won one since 1954. The supporters are all waiting for one.
Yeah, I think we're underdogs too through the whole final series, so every 4 games we're underdogs and we haven't won for so long. There's a lot of heartbreak, so to be able to win there was amazing for all our fans.
Well, as you said, that you went to Perth to play, you went to Sydney to play, and you're underdogs the whole time, but then in the grand final everyone was behind you, wasn't it? That must have been tremendous for
you. Yeah, it was. You look down at the MCG and 85% of the supporters were Bulldogs, so it felt like the whole nation was behind us by Sydney, so it was fantastic to get up.
No worries. Thanks very much, Liam.
Thanks, Auldy.